1161 and 1584 AM. Online and in stereo on digital radio. Tayside and Fife's Tay AM.
Headlines this hour. Firefighters tackle serious blaze in Dundee. Born to resume helicopter flights and Sir Sean returns to the silver screen. Good morning. A serious blaze at the Baldovie Industrial Estate in Dundee has been brought under control. Firefighters were called to the Dundee recycling plant shortly before five this morning. They discovered a large quantity of waste materials well alight. At the peak of the incident, over 30 firefighters were deployed. An investigation into the cause of the blaze is due to get underway today. Unions say they've broken promises to offshore workers as Bond fleets take off. After 5 days on the ground, the helicopter operator has lifted its Super Puma suspension. Manufacturer Eurocopter has provided certain safety assurances, but thanks to a confidentiality clause, we aren't allowed to know what they are. The workforce is still expressing fears over flying, and John Taylor from Unite the Union says they've been let down.
After the last set of accidents, we set up a number of things through the helicopter task force. And one of those was to keep the workforce informed of any incident. We suddenly found out that that's not happened. There's been a number of incidents that have not been reported.
The SNP is being accused of blocking scrutiny of welfare reforms in the Scottish Parliament. Labour claims nationalist MSPs have stopped requests to question Scottish ministers about their plans to help. 330,000 Scots are expected to be affected by the removal of lifeline benefits. Here's Labour frontbencher Jackie Bailey.
We will have a lesser level of scrutiny for many of the regulations that will deal with benefits in the future in Scotland as a result of the decision taken by government backbenchers today.
A motorcyclist has been taken to hospital after his bike collided with a car in Fife this morning. The accident happened on the A911 Glenrothes to Windygates Road at about 20 to 8. The road has since reopened. Abertay University has appointed a new principal. Professor Nigel Seaton takes on the role from the 20th of August. He takes over from Professor Bernard King, who retired last year, having earlier been suspended. The West End of Dundee will undergo a spring clean today. Over 70 volunteers, including local residents and businesses, are taking part. It's the largest ever volunteer-led clean-up of the area. Here's West End Councillor Fraser McPherson.
I think it's absolutely superb that today we've got just so many local people taking part in a clean-up, both of litter and graffiti across the West End. We've got local businesses, local residents, community groups and local churches and others all taking part, over 70 people. And I think it just shows the great community spirit across the West End.
And Sir Sean Connery makes a return to the silver screen today. He's narrated a film charting the history